Hey everybody, today I'm going to be going over the CVS couponing breakdowns for the week of the 27th to January 2nd, 2021. I hope everyone had a great Christmas and a happy new year to come. I am excited to get back into couponing this week and get a lot of the health deals that are going to be coming up the next couple weeks, so keep your eyes peeled for that. This week is just like a slow transition back into things, so these are what I think are the best deals of this week to get a couple money makers and freebies. The first deal is on the spend 30, get a $10 CVS gift card. And I'm really excited to do this deal because not only will it be very low out of pocket, but I'll also be able to get a gift card rather than an extra buck. And note that on gift cards, you can transfer them between accounts. You can give them as a gift to somebody if you want because they're not attached to an extra care card. And also, you can use them on tax, which is my favorite part. Usually, my transactions go down to $0, but the reason why I'm paying some money still is because of the tax. You still pay tax on the pre-coupon total. So the gift cards can help pay for tax, so they can make your net out-of-pocket, including tax, even lower. For this spend 30, get a 10, I'm going to pick up a L'Oreal Age Perfect Golden Balm Moisturizer for $21.79, and then I'm going to pick up one Crest Toothpaste for $2.99 and one Tide Pods at $4.94. Your total will come to $29.72. That will be above the 98% rule that'll prompt the $10 gift card to be given to you. You can use a 5 off 15 L'Oreal Facial Care CRT, a $6 off L'Oreal Age Perfect CRT, and then it says that we're going to get a mystery offer on L'Oreal Cosmetic or Facial Care. I'm assuming in this breakdown that it's going to be a $4 CRT because usually when we do get Maybelline or L'Oreal CRTs, most of the time they're $4, but just note that this could be different. This could be a lower or higher CRT. It says there's a $2 off manufacturer coupon coming in our Sunday paper in the 12/27 January P&G. Hopefully this will also become digital so we can use that if you don't get inserts like me as well. And then pick up that Tide Pod and then use that $2 off Tide Pod digital coupon. After all the coupons and getting back the $10 gift card, it will be 72 cents rolling. And note that the L'Oreal will also qualify for beauty, so this will end up being a moneymaker. If you happen to have a L'Oreal Age Perfect CRT that you got last week, as well as getting one again this week, you can actually stack both of those on the one L'Oreal facial care item because they just say $6 off and they don't say a quantity or a spend amount. So if you do have two that are valid through Sunday or whenever you go to CVS, you can stack two of them together. So I'm hoping that I get another one starting on this Sunday because I have one from last week, so I can stack them and then make this deal like a $6 moneymaker, which would be excellent. The second breakdown for the spend 30, get a 10 that I'm going to go over is picking up L'Oreal Day Cream and then picking up a Nexxus Shampoo or Conditioner. So you can pick up one L'Oreal Age Perfect Day Cream with SPF for $19.79. I think this is the cheapest Age Perfect cream they have. And then pick up a Nexxus Scalp Energy Foam Shampoo that's $11.99. And I believe that's the cheapest Nexxus product that qualifies for both the promotion and a coupon. Your total will come to $31.78. Use a 5 off 15 L'Oreal Facial Care CRT. Use a $6 off L'Oreal Age Perfect CRT. The $4 off or higher or lower, depending on what it is, L'Oreal Instant CRT. And then use a $4 off Nexxus digital coupon that it says we have coming. I have a feeling this will also become printable, so keep your eyes out for the printable coupon and make sure to print that because $4 coupon is fairly high value. And remember, again, just keep your eyes out for an additional $6 L'Oreal Age Perfect CRT if you get two of them to make it a moneymaker. But just using the CRTs listed, it'll be $2.78 rolling after getting back a $10 gift card. And keep in mind, again, both the Nexxus and the L'Oreal will count towards beauty, so you'll get like a $3 beauty buck on top of that. Gillette or Venus razors, excluding the disposables, are going to be buy one, get a $5 extra buck. Now, it does say we're getting a $3 coupon in our P&G inserts. You can use that. Pick up a Gillette Mach 3 or Venus 3 razor for $9.99. If you do not pick up papers, however, we still will have a $2 digital coupon for Gillette or Venus razors that will still be available through this couponing period. And if you also, on top of that, have a $3 off Gillette or Venus razor CRT or like a 2 off 10 razor CRT, you can use that. Using these two coupons listed, it'll be free after $5 extra buck. But if, let's say, you just have that $3 off paper coupon from the P&G insert, it will make this only $2 rolling, which is still a decent deal. Or if you have the $3 off paper coupon plus a $2 off 10 Gillette or Venus CRT, that will also make this transaction free. So I have a feeling this is going to be good for a good extra promotion for a lot of people and make the razor free for a lot of people with their CRTs this week. The Clairol deal will be the same this week with buy two, get a $4 extra buck for the hair colors. And then we still, if you haven't already used it, have that buy one, get one digital coupon for up to $7.99. So if you pick up two of them for $7.99, your total for two will be $15.98. You can use that buy one, get one free coupon. It'll take off $7.99. Make sure to check your CRTs because you might have like a $4 off Clairol hair color CRT. That would make this transaction free. But if you just have that buy one, get one digital coupon, you will pay $3.99 for two after getting back a $4 extra care buck. If you still have the buy one, get one digital coupon from the paper, which I believe came out a couple weeks ago, apparently, I haven't tried it, but I've heard people tell me that it stacks along with the digital coupon. So if you buy these two, you hand the cashier over the paper coupon for buy one, get one free. It will take off $7.99, and then it's glitching, and the $7.99 buy one, get one digital coupon will also come off. So that will make them both free and a $4 moneymaker. So that would be a great deal if you have both coupons. Dove hair care, body wash, bars, lotion, or baby care will be buy one, get a $3 extra buck reward this week. It does say any, but I'm counting on the larger size body wash for $8.99 as well as the 6-count bar soap as being the smallest size you can get, just because sometimes they advertise any, but it actually won't count on, like, for example, the trial size bars or the really small bottles of body wash or things like that. So I would say count on the larger size counting for sure. I'm going to pick up a Dove body wash for $8.99, and then I'm going to use a 2 of 8 body wash CRT. I'm going to use a $1 off any Dove product digital printable coupon from signing up for Dove emails at dove.com. And then I'm going to use a $3 off Dove body wash CRT that you can see pictured in the bottom right-hand corner. That will make this completely free rolling after getting back a $3 extra buck. So if you have good CRT, this will be a great deal this week. Make sure to submit your receipt to Ibotta. I think There's a rebate currently for the bar soap. So if you want to, you can pick up the bar soap instead and it'll be a $1.50 moneymaker. And we'll see if there ends up being a Dove body wash rebate as well for the body wash to make that also a moneymaker. And then remember, Dove is a Unilever sponsored brand. So that will be, it'll be sponsored through Fetch because Unilever sponsors their products for extra bonus points. So make sure to submit your receipt to Fetch Rewards. If you're not already signed up for Fetch, you can get a $2 bonus completely free that you can use to redeem for gift cards by using my code 7YTUA when you sign up. And there's my code for Ibotta also listed in the top left-hand corner there. So you can, if you're not already signed up for Ibotta, get a $7 bonus that you can redeem for gift cards when you use my code YWEKTYQ when you sign up. Colgate Total Oral Care is going to be spend 10, get a $5 extra buck reward. We have a 5 off 3 digital coupon that's not going to be expiring, so we can pair that in to make this a great deal. Pick up 3 of the Colgate Total SF toothpaste for $4.49. Your total is going to come to $13.47. Use a 3 off 12 Colgate CRT, and then use that 5 off 3 digital coupon, and you will pay 47 cents rolling after getting back a $5 extra buck. Essence Cosmetics, there's going to be a mystery offer on, so we don't know what that's going to be. I would say it'll probably be at least $3, probably around $3. I would say it'll either be $2 or $3, probably not more, since Essence Cosmetics are really inexpensive. So what I'm going to do is, let's say the digital coupon is $3, or the instant coupon, excuse me, is $3. I'll pick up an Essence Cosmetic product priced right around $3. I'm going to use that CRT, and then it'll make it completely free. So I would just plan on picking this up and getting a freebie. Eucerin will be spend 20, get a 10. I'm going to do the exact same deal I always outline with the $3.50 off printable coupons. So pick up a Eucerin Daily Hydration 16.9 ounce lotion at $10.99, a Eucerin Skin Calming Cream at $9.79. Your total will come to $20.78. Use a 4 off 20 lotion CRT, and then use a 2 $3.50 off Eucerin coupons from Eucerin.com. You can
get them under the coupons tab at the top, and you just have to send an email to a friend in order to be able to print that coupon. And that will make these a 22-cent moneymaker rolling after getting back a $10 extra buck. These Live Better vitamins are buy one, get one free this week. So if you pick up the elderberry lozenges at $5.99, BOGO free, it'll be $5.99 for two. I've been getting a bunch of Live Better product CRTs, so I'm going to use a $3 off Live Better product CRT, and then I will pay $2.99 for two after that. I might also get like a just a generic vitamin CRT, so I might be able to use that as well. Just make sure you scan the product in the app to see which CRTs are attaching. I know the CVS vitamins are also buy one get one free this week, so if you do have like a vitamin CRT, for example, like let's say a $4 off any CVS vitamin CRT, you can pick up, there's some vitamins that are priced around $4, you can pick up two for like that $4 price, use the CRT and get both for free. So just keep your eyes peeled for any vitamin CRTs, knowing that most vitamins this week out of any brands are buy one get one free. The NYX lip liners are going to be, they're $3.79 at the store, and that's great because we have a buy two, get a $5 extra buck reward promotion this week. So buying two of the lip liners at $3.79, your total will come to $7.58. You can use a $2 off NYX Cosmetics CRT, and that will make them 58 cents rolling for two of them after getting back a $5 extra buck, and these will also qualify for beauty. All right, so that's all the extra buck deals I have this week. It's not too many, but I think there's some good deals this week, so definitely get in store. Make sure to submit your receipts to all of the reward apps after you are done this week. At Bada, Shop, Kick, and Fetch, just double check them to see if anything you bought will qualify for any of their rewards. And make sure to also submit any PNG items to pggoodeveryday.com. That's a really underrated reward service. You can gain extra bucks, or sorry, not extra bucks, my brain's in CVS mode. You can gain gift cards, points to use for gift cards on that website super, super quick. And make sure to check Ibotta even after Sunday because deals can pop up and you can still submit your receipt for Ibotta promotions up to a week after after the receipt date. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have a great week of deals, and I will see you on Sunday when I do the CVS in-store video.